We've got Nia Dennis with us right now. Nia, good morning.
Hi, Nia.
Good morning. Thank you so much for having me.
You know, I was thinking about the fact that the stands were empty during that performance and then imagining the roar you would have had if they'd been full. But then I thought, you know what? The roar you're getting from the internet, from the whole world seeing you, it's pretty loud. What has this week been like for you?
Oh my goodness, this week has been so crazy, so insane. I'm just overwhelmed with love and joy and so many positive messages and so many positive vibes, and I'm just so grateful.
Oh. Nia, yes.
Go ahead.
Sorry, Chanel. Nia, you got messages from former First Lady Michelle Obama. You got a message from Oprah. The list goes on and on. At what point did you realize this thing had caught fire and become much more than a gymnastics routine?
Honestly, I realized pretty much 20 minutes after it was posted, after that video was posted, and just the amount of love that that video was getting. And so quickly, I was just so blown away, and I'm just so honored and thankful.
Nia, Savannah and I were just talking during the commercial break. What makes this so special is there are so many girls who can relate to the fact that over the years, you know, we all took dance lessons, gymnastics, but we had to keep it traditional, if you will, and classical. And so it was very strict. We would go home and do those moves, but never had the boldness and the courage to go out there and do that and just live out loud. Where did you get that nudge from, and how did you come up with that performance?
Honestly, the support of my teammates and the support of my coaches and also my family, you know, it was a group effort to come up with this routine. I did not do it alone. My choreographer, BJ, she's amazing. She came up with the dance moves and it was a team effort. And, you know, we just made this vision come to life.
Yeah, I was wondering, when you're doing something like that, what are you thinking about as you're going through this?
I'm thinking about so many different things at such a quick pace. I'm thinking about my mental cues for my gymnastic skills. I'm remembering to smile and have fun. I'm also laughing at my teammates, laughing at inside jokes, dancing with my coaches. You know, it's so many fun things happening in one moment that I'm just living in the moment.
It's an awesome story.
Well, Nia, and we like your music selection, too.
Good playlist.
Yeah, we approve. Thank you so much. We appreciate it. Congrats.
Thanks, Nia. Congrats.
Thank you.
Hey, thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Find your favorite recipes, celebrity interviews, uplifting stories, shop our favorite deals, and so much more with the Today app. Download it now.